Good afternoon, everyone. Just a second. Good afternoon, everyone. Very warm welcome in this beautiful afternoon. On behalf of Prince Sri Venkateshwara Arts and Science College and Sultan Chand and Sons, New Delhi, very warm welcome for the Faculty Development Program. Data Analytics for Scientific Research. FDP or Faculty Development Program is one very important aspect of improving our technical and educational skills at this point of time in this period of Corona. And it plays a very important role in making ourselves evolve in our professions and in our daily life as well. I'm very glad that Prince Sri Venkateshwara Arts and Science College is in coordinates or in a combination with Sultan Chand and Sons. It is a pleasure to have Dr. Shubhra Vaish and Ms. Shikha Vaish as well with us. And we are very proud to be associated with Sultan Chand and Sons, as they are very prominent publishers of educational textbooks. And they also sponsor education of so many students all across India. And thank you very much. Now I request Dr. S. Lakshmi, Head Department of Business Administration, to continue on.
Excuse me, sir. Shall I start, sir? This is Victoria.
Yes, ma'am. Please, ma'am.
It is a great pleasure for me to welcome you all for this 2 days FTP on Data Analytics for Scientific Research, organized by Department of Commerce, Prince Sri Venkateshwara Arts and Science College, in association with Sultan and Sons Publishers of Standard Educational Textbooks, New Delhi, who have been our educational partner and sponsor for this program. Data analysis is very important today for all professionals. In today's world, abundance of information is available, so it is a huge burden on decision maker to make information meaningful and useful. The purpose of this FDP is to attempt to kindle the inquisitive minds of the participants and guide them through the enjoyable path of research towards the unknown frontiers of knowledge and wisdom. Now I would request Dr. S. Lakshmi, Head Department of Business Administration, to deliver the welcome address. Please, ma'am. Lakshmi, ma'am.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. Every special moment has its own preference, and this occasion is not an exception. I would like to begin my welcome address with a quote of Brian Herbert: "The capacity to learn is a gift. The ability to learn is a skill, and the willingness to learn is a choice." It gives me great pleasure to extend to all of you a very warm welcome for the FDP on Data Analytics for Scientific Research, jointly organized by Department of Commerce, Prince Sri Venkateshwara Arts and Science College, and Sultan Chand and Sons, publishers of Standard Educational Textbooks, educational partner and sponsor of this program. I am very glad to welcome Mrs. Shikha Vaish, partner Sultan Chand and Sons, and resource person for the technical session, Dr. V. Arulmurugan, Assistant Professor of Commerce, School of Management, Pondicherry University, Karaikal. On behalf of Prince Sri Venkateshwara Arts and Science College, I express my heartfelt welcome, sir. I take this opportunity to welcome our founder and chairman of Prince Group of Educational Institutions, Dr. K. Vasudevan. Welcome, sir. I am proud to welcome our Vice Chairman, Engineer V. Prasanna Venkatesh. Welcome, sir. I welcome our beloved principal, Madam Dr. M. Uma. Welcome, ma'am. I am also happy to welcome all participants of this FDP. Welcome you all once again.
Thank you, Dr. Lakshmi, ma'am. May I now request Mrs. Shikha Vaish, partner, Sultan Chand and Sons, to give us a brief introduction about the publishers. Welcome, ma'am.
Just a second, ma'am. I think there's something. Just give me a minute, ma'am. I think she's got disconnected.
Okay, sir.
Give us a minute or two. I think there is some.
Okay, sir.
Hi, Shika, can you please come online?
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. First of all, good afternoon, everyone, and a very warm welcome to the Faculty Development Program on Data Analytics for Scientific Research. I really thank Vice Chairman, Sir, Principal, Ma'am, and all the respected teachers for arranging this Faculty Development Program. Moreover, thank you, Dr. Arumugan, sir, for extending your help for this session, and also Dr. Kishore. Finally, the participants, we look forward to your suggestions and feedback for making this faculty development program a more enriching and thought-breaking sessions for all of us. So to begin with, I would like to introduce our publishing house, Sultan Chand & Sons. We are based out of New Delhi, and we were founded in 1950. So it's a 70 years old publishing house. And I will start with my presentation. So just a minute. So Sultan Chand & Sons was founded by Shri Sultan Chand ji. And he got this inspiration of giving back to the society in the form of education through his father, Master Amir Chand ji, who was a freedom fighter. And Shri Sultan Chand ji's children, Shri Subhash Chand Agarwal and Dr. Usha Agarwal, have led us to the torchbearers, and they have led us to this journey till now. They have enlightened us to give back to the society and to bring out the only way to give back to the society is through education. So we are doing our best and trying to put forward the books which are helpful for the students, and teachers are also helping us in bringing out these publications for all of the Indian institutes and colleges. So we have roughly 1,000 titles, and in the field of accountancy, auditing, taxation, management, economics, statistics, sciences, and also a lot of self-improvement books. We have also books on political sciences and other art subjects, English. Now, these are some of our new releases, which are for 2020. And in this pandemic period has really helped us, and the teachers have given us a lot of support in bringing out these publications. Fundamentals of Mathematical Statistics, a very renowned book, has completed the Golden Jubilee year, and it has been 50 years that this book is on the shelf. And we are bringing out many new books, such as Question Bank series and Entrepreneurship by Dr. R.C. Bhatia. He's a renowned professor from Shyamlal College,
and project management by Ms. Megha Jain. She's from Daulat Ram College. We have strategic cost management and performance evaluation by Mr. V.K. Saxena. He is an advisor. He was a financial advisor in BHEL. And we have financial reporting and analysis by Sanjay Dhamija, sir. He's from International Management Institute, New Delhi. Apart from that, goods and services, tax and custom law books, we have recently launched. And Dr. N.K. Gupta is from Ramjas College. And Mr. Vineet Gupta is a practicing chartered accountant and has been doing practice for last couple of years. Auditing was a very old and a renowned book for last 25 or 30 years by Dr. Dinkar Pagare from Hansraj College, Delhi University. And Dr. Pradeep Kumar's Management Principles and Practice is a new release, which we will be releasing in the first week of October. He's from Keshav Mahavidyalaya from Delhi University. Apart from that, these are some of our recurring titles which I've been running for quite a long time on commerce in accountancy, auditing, and taxation. We have Saxena Vashisht, S.P. Iyengar, R.L. Gupta, and M. Radhaswamy. These are some of the very renowned names which we have been hearing from all these years. So, Indirect Taxation by Dr. V. Balachandran also. And we would be soon releasing some more books on taxation by Dr. V. Balachandran. Auditing, as I still mentioned, and auditing by R.L. Gupta and V.K. Gupta, sir. In economics, we have some titles like P.L. Mehta's Managerial Economics and The Indian Economy by I.C. Dhingra. Dr. K.P.M. Sundaram's Economic Analysis needs no introduction. It's a very old and renowned book and has been running in Tamil Nadu colleges for quite a long time. It is specifically for the Madras edition colleges, and also Managerial Economics by Dr. R.L. Varshney. In terms of management, we have books on all the three sides of management: business management, financial management, and marketing and communication. So apart from the new titles, the other titles which we have by Dr. L.M. Prasad is Organizational Behavior and Principles and Practices of Management. Then we have Business Management by Dr. C.B. Gupta, and Entrepreneurship and Small Business Management, Advertising and Small Personal Selling. These are some of the very old titles. Mathematical Sciences and Statistics. And I hope Dr. Murugan sir, Almurugan sir will also help us, that these books have been very helpful for the students in terms of statistics, mathematics, applied statistics. So we have recently come up with Fundamentals of Mathematical Statistics, and soon Statistical Methods revised edition would be also releasing. The science books on physics and chemistry have Inorganic Chemistry, Physical Chemistry, and Inorganic Chemistry by Dr. P.L. Soni. And in physics, we have Electricity and Magnetism and books on optics and solid state physics. So these are some of the academic books which we have been, which are useful for all the Indian colleges and universities. Apart from that, we have our self-improvement books, which have been written some by our partner, Dr. Usha Agarwal, and also by some of the other authors, which we distribute free copies for the students and as well as to the colleges. Now, on our website, we also provide specimen and complimentary copies for all our students and for our teachers. In case you would be interested, you can visit our website. And we have a column, a specimen request, wherein you can fill in your request, and you can order any complimentary copies for your reference. And we would request you to give us a feedback and suggestions on those books which of your subjects. So this is how a specimen request icon is there on our website. And this is the form that you can fill in, and we would provide you free complimentary copies for your reading. Moreover, we would request teachers here to partner with us as our authors. So on our website, you would find Publish With Us section, wherein you can visit and you can fill in this online form and we will get back to you with all the details, and then we can take this partnership forward, wherein we can partner as authors, and you could help us in publishing more books for the students. Also, I would request that in case you have any feedback or any suggestions, you feel that the books are not complete in any aspect, or you feel that there should be a revision in the books required, you may please write to us on our website. So a link has been provided below. If you click on these links, you will directly reach to our review section of our website, and you can post in a review both for the faculty development program today as well as for our books. We would love to hear from you. This is our Facebook page. So we would request all the participants and the teachers to kindly put in your reviews over here and like our page and give us your valuable suggestions. So on this note, I thank you, and I would request then the technical sessions to start. I hope to learn a lot from these sessions. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you once again.
Thank you, ma'am.
Victoria, ma'am, just a second, ma'am. Thank you very much, Shika. Thank you for that. And second. I'm also very glad to welcome Dr. V. Arulmurugan, Assistant Professor of Commerce, School of Management, Pondicherry University, Karaikal Campus, for spending his time for the Faculty Development Program, Data Analytics for Scientific Research. Such an eminent personality in the field of management is going to guide us. And it's our pleasure to have you here, sir. And Mrs. Prema, can you please continue? Just a second.
Yes, sir.